Alright, it's all about from Tiller's official form picking and signing into MLM Entertainment. Currently at the manager's office. You say, Ihadu, Dale Ihadu, manager the job he go for there. Alright, you can see the manager's office. We have the crew of Foundation, praise for God. Yeah, sexy, right? Papito, we have Don Sly, we have Transporte, we have Sedubai, Jomola Hitmaker, we have Bass, and we have Youngest Cobra Overboard. Alright, this season is all about the form picking. Now we want to see the official artist come in. That is Tom Taylor. That was Tom Taylor for you. I'm doing the my wife. Bring the my wife freestyle. Okay, Tom Taylor.
Lala.
Good evening.
Evening.
You are welcome to MLA Entertainment office.
Yeah, Charlie, everything cool is nice.
All right. Okay, on behalf of Tom Taylor, I think I take this advantage to let the general public know that we are currently with the manager of MLA Entertainment. As this current moment, we take it as the official picking of a form to fill and to join MLK Entertainment officially, which is scheduled to take place tonight. Tonight inside Malusi Sport at exactly 8:30 p.m. Manager. Manager, good evening. Thank you, manager. I just spoke on behalf of Tom Nation and then the crew. Everybody is right here, as you can see. The crew is here strongly doing the monitoring as we take our form home just to fail. What do you have to tell the general public, manager MLK?
As you have said it all, you have said everything. Don't tell them it's not my it's currently here to pick. For a signing in form. We want to make the signing in officially, which will take place at Malusi this night.
Okay.
At 8:30 p.m.
Okay.
So we expect everybody, all the senior men, to come so that they will witness the signing in. So we want to make everything official so that we stop looking childish. When you see him, you expect him. He's a confirmed artist. So he's now a confirmed artist. That's what we are going to do. So he's here to pick the form. And as the CEO of the entertainment, I'm going to hand over. I'm handing him over the form.
Okay. Oh, Okay.
Every time, wire me money.
Wow. MLK Entertainment.
Yeah, it's
here. Artist management. Wow, what an official form. Okay. That is it. That is it. Okay. Yeah, and the crew was happy. The crew was happy, everybody laughing and cheering. Okay. Now, Tom Taylor looking into the form. Tom Taylor,
ones.
Reading, killing inside the form. Again. Alright, so manager, in the history of Sabana music, we've had series of events. People sign artists by word of mouth, but we haven't seen an official thing like this. Taking a form and then arranging for a gathering to say whatever. What are you telling the general public? What are the expectations of the manager? What they should expect over there? What are they coming to see? Are they coming to see a changeover of the entertainment? Or this is going to be a signing just as the other people do? What do you have for us this
Our own must be different.
Okay.
Other people's own.
All right.
So there will be a changeover. Okay. We want to do it totally so that it will be different.
Oh, wow.
Or it will change to what we have been doing. That's why I said okay. It will no longer be the same as it was.
Okay.
So now I want to make it official, as I said before.
Okay.
So I want the people that is coming, they should come. That is why we want only senior people.
All
mature
right.
People.
Okay.
Grown up, so that they will know and understand what we are doing.
Okay.
So that's it.
That's okay. Thank you very much, MLink Entertainment, the manager. As you can see, shortly, management is what we lack as Savannah Regional Music. And what we want everybody to know is that a changeover. MLink was managing Tom Taylor, but there should be a changeover of all entertainment issues in Savannah region. And that is what MLink is about to do. Come there, see the signing for yourself, and everything is gonna be different. When you see the artist, you have nothing to do with the artist. You have more to do with the management, and then it's going to be boom. I think you can have a look at the crew once again. As Mayweather GH is watching, you can see the crew. You see the bulldog himself.
Lala.
See bulldog
Lala.
Himself.
Lala.
And the Jomola hitmaker with most wanted MC. Sexy Tiny. It's not gonna be easy. Tonight is gonna be boom. Let me tell you whom you're gonna meet there. This crew, sure, they are gonna be there. But let me tell you once again, senior citizen of Damango, Savannah Regional Entertainment. DJ Korongo is gonna be there. The Hitsman, Alassane Z Nicholas, is gonna be there. DJ Flemzy is gonna be there. Akilu Gideon is gonna be there. Assemblyman for Larabanga Electoral Area, Mr. KK, is gonna be there. The Demana for Larabanga is gonna be there. All right, all notwithstanding, the biggest chairman to have ever chaired any occasion in Savannah region is gonna be there. He goes by this name, Chief Monon. Chief Mono is gonna be there to chair this great occasion, making it a fearful and official signing of the artist into MLink Entertainment. Once again, what you were seeing was just a tip of an iceberg. And when you come there, what you're gonna see is going to be different and a total change of Savannah Entertainment. Manager MLink says, this time around, Savannah region must wake up, and everybody must also wake up. Every artist must wake up. Every manager who is doing by word of mouth must wake up. That is why we're starting this thing all over, and then we will do it bigger and bigger this time around. No dulling, no faking. Now, to the artists of MLink Entertainment to be officially tonight, let's see whether he has a freestyle that will carry home. Okay.
Baby girl, if you be like, make you take and go far away, make you never come back. Baby girl, if you be like, make you take once again, go far away, make you never come back. Baby girl, you be a dama.
Oh.
Baby girl, you be in the car. Uh-huh. Wonder wedding day. Emeka Gode. Sexy Gode.
Ah.
John Mogole Gode.
Hey.
Doris Gode. Don Sly Gode. Prince Gode. Ibiza Gode.
Sexy and.
Hey, no. I don't see you.
All right.
Sexy and. Enemies go shy, yo. Hey, I remember back in a ghetto with a bonfire, with a light fire on the street. Hey, you made her. 1, 2, step on the floor. 3, 4, sip on the tin. I like that. I love that. Galileo. I like the way you shake it for me, girl. Can't play.
Ah.
Shake it for me, girl. I like the way shake it for me, girl. Can't play. Shake it for me, girl. Jonge. Boomba. Koso. Boomba. Right. Love me like that. Anna, Bakova.
Go. All right. That was Tom Taylor. Mayweather GH says, watching you live from Obuasi, God bless Emeka. And he says, big up to the artist himself, Tom Taylor. Greetings from Obuasi. All right, that is a short video. And that is just a tip of an iceberg. You know how it is. Just a raindrop. One. So when you come there, you see more of those. Thank you very much.
Boss, we want to do something.
We'll
go calm.